this is the sieve that the milk went through, and then you just skim the cream off the top, put it in the pig jar. I think he used for milk and butter was cleaned first with boiling water and then rinsed and cold. Now, I think that's just about right for the right heat for churning to get decent butter. You just keep on like this and it'll gather all the butter together and plow on. Now you just wash it in this water, squeeze the water out of the butter, and then just put on some sort of pattern on the top. Now that's it, ready.